The HP Pavilion Gaming 15, one of the best gaming laptops that you can buy right now. During this video, we are going to go over the different models of the HP Pavilion Gaming 15, ranging from the cheapest to the most expensive ones, explaining the specifications, the pros and cons of each model, and we will discuss at the end of the video whether this laptop is better than the HP Pavilion Gaming desktop or not, so stay tuned for that. But if you are not looking for a gaming laptop, I recommend you to watch my latest video about the best pre-built gaming PCs overall that you can check out in the top right of the screen. Another thing to mention is that you have all of these laptops as well with the desktop down below in the description. The first laptop on the list is the HP Pavilion Gaming 15 TEC200. This one is the cheapest model of the list and the price is around $670 because it's on sale right now. So if you like the specifications, make sure to buy it as soon as possible before the offer ends. It comes with an AMD Ryzen 5 5600H and the GTX 1650, 8GB of RAM and 256GB of SSD. This laptop is perfect for playing competitive games such as Fortnite, Call of Duty Warzone, CSGO, Valorant and Apex Legends. You can run those games at competitive settings at around 120fps average in 1080p. It is also great for editing if you manage to add 8GB of RAM more, which you can do it from the HP website. You can also stream games like Minecraft and League of Legends without losing any FPS. Next up, we got another model for the HP Gaming 15. This time is the 15T DK200. This one is around $780 and features the i5 11th generation with the GTX 1650, again 8GB of RAM and 512GB of SSD. With this gaming laptop, you will be able to play games like Fortnite, Warzone, Valorant and CSGO at very similar settings as the previous model. The only difference is the CPU, which is an Intel one, and in my opinion is a little bit better than the AMD one. This one also has more space since it comes with 512GB of SSD. This model is an upgraded version from the previous one because you get a better CPU and more space, but it doesn't come with the extra 8GB of RAM, so keep that in mind. It is also on sale right now, so if you decide to go for this one, make sure to do it before the offer ends. The next model of the HP Pavilion Gaming 15 laptop is the 15EC209-7R. This one is around $920 and comes with the AMD Ryzen 7 5800H with the GTX 1650, 16GB of RAM and 512GB of SSD. This is definitely an upgraded version from the previous models since it comes with 16GB of RAM and a much better processor which excels at gaming. For competitive games, this one is more than enough, and you can expect a greater performance due to the 16GB of RAM increase from the previous versions. You can play games like Fortnite or Valorant at around 240fps on average in competitive settings, and you can start even playing high demanding video games like Resident Evil Village and Red Dead Redemption 2 in medium to high settings at 1080p with frame rates between 40 and 50, which is pretty good for gaming. I would recommend this one if you can afford it. And now, the best HP Pavilion Gaming 15 model is the 1160 Ti version. This gaming laptop is perfect for gaming and costs around $1400. It comes with the Ryzen 7 4800H with the GTX 1660 Ti, 32GB of RAM, 1TB of SSD and 1TB of hard drive. What I really like about this one is that you can play high demanding games like Cyberpunk 77 and Red Dead Redemption 2 at around 60fps on average in 1080p. For competitive games, it is excellent since you can run them at above 240fps on average, so you can buy a 240Hz monitor if you want to. It is also extremely good for editing and streaming because it comes with plenty of RAM and a really good CPU. I would recommend you to buy this one if you can afford it, otherwise I would go with the previous models that are also great for gaming. However, I don't think any of these laptops are better than the HP Pavilion Gaming desktop because, as I mentioned in many of my videos, it's the best budget friendly pre-built that there is in the market right now. But if you are looking exclusively for a laptop, then this laptop is a really good choice. If you found this video helpful, I encourage you to leave a like and subscribe, but most importantly hitting the bell button so you get notified when I upload this type of content, and at the end of this month I will test the HP Pavilion Gaming desktop for you. Thank you guys for the support. If you need anything, let me know in the comment section and I will reply as fast as possible. I will see you on the next one.